Alright, what's going on, guys? It's Maple Leaf Matthew here, and welcome back to Let's Play Legend of Gaia Part 28. In the last episode, we fought Songi at the top of Mount Latona. That was pretty fun. And now we're figuring out what's going on with the town, because there's sad music playing. Man, shut up. These are my friends! We talked to her, yep, this will trigger the new thing, so now we can no longer go back to where we were if we wanted to save. They drove out the mist, how do you do? I'm called Eliza. I have been chosen by Sarah to be I've been chosen by Sarah. Sorry, you? I don't know how to say his name. To be Sarah, bro. Soon the soldiers will take me away. Please don't worry about me. After all, I'm unfortunate not to have died in the mist. And all of my good friends have already gone to the castle too. Besides, if I don't go to the castle, my parents will be hurt, or worse. I've heard that you are the heroes who drove out the mist. That's why I have a favor to ask. I'm concerned about my parents. Please check up on them once in a while after I'm gone. No, Vaughn. Vaughn, we can't let Eliza go. Don't let her be a cerebrate up. I'll go in her place. I'll be the cerebrate instead. I'm sure I won't die. That's true. So let me go instead of Eliza. Alright, so after this point, if you do say yes, you will no longer be able to do anything else. However, if we do say no, then we can go ahead and do the other stuff, and then come back here. But, unfortunately, we don't have enough money to buy the... Not yet. How much do we have? 5,980?
Okay. Should you be already there? We are here for you. I'm ready to save you. Okay. Holy shit.
What have I done? I have not taken my place.
Oh, we got this weird. I didn't get to watch this weird cutscene. Now, I'm just going to be telling you guys that up here, there are two Seru, that there's this new type of Seru, a rock Seru, that is very, very tough and could kill us if we are not prepared. There's only two of us, it's just me and Vaughn now. It's those two guys up there, those two dog-like creatures right there. Those two will be coming after us once we get through those doors, because we're actually going to go through those doors, kind of can't talk today, we're going to need to go through those doors in order to get Noah. But we're gonna have to fight another boss in Vansareyu. I might have just given away the name of the boss, Vansareyu. We can play as Noah again, finally. Noah's all good to go. These guys are the weirdest guys I've ever seen. How do they not move? That's my question. now at this point, now we have to run away, run away,
run away, stupid kid!
I'm talking about does that much. And, yeah, we gotta take at least one of these guys out. Yeah! Good, 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 good.
Tornado!
No! Of course he blocks that. Why? Here's Hyper Landing. Yes! Alright, that's one taken out. Alright. Hopefully Vaughn does not die from that. There we go. Yeah, okay. Ouch! Headbutts are the worst. Oh yes, he can use his attack now. Gotta heal Vaughn up. How much does Gala have? Oh yeah, he can survive another attack. Please don't attack. Okay, okay. Well, this was pretty easy, I had to say.
He sucks! No!
Good, good, good.
Isn't it?
I'm still alive. Not for long. Dead. We catch him. Yes! Yes! We caught Kamuro! That's something I've never done before. I've never caught in Kamuro before that. Wow. I can't believe that. I've never done that, guys. That's great because Kimuro is the strongest Seru I've ever had, actually. Here we go. This is it.
before I actually go in here, I need to see how much he actually costs. 72. Alright. Whatever.
Go, hound, go.
This is just me doing this. Jesus Christ, let's take her. And says it's lost the fans. Right. Whoa. What the fuck is that? Alright, here we go.
No, there's no turning back now. Soon, very soon, the bride's Sarah will give you life.
Can't believe anything. I haven't ordered you to believe. You have not done that. You have done something I have not ordered. I like you. I don't like you. You must die. Die. That's an order. I will kill you.
And then this happens. I don't know why this happens.
Yeah. It's time to die.
So we all have 1,000 HP, that's good. This battle, we're kinda gonna need it.
Jesus!
Thirsh!
Oh god, every time! I mean, his attacks aren't that strong.
Bosh!
He makes that cool sound. Alright. Alright, well that wasn't bad, I guess. Alright.
Asia, Asia!
Nice! Noah's actually doing 900. That's good. Uh-oh. I speared it with Gollum, right? Okay, I did. Whew! Alright. He used Earthquake again. I have a feeling this isn't going to heal us all the way, so we're actually going to do it twice. Oh man, we can actually do a Thunder Punch. No, we can do a Lightning Strike into a Black Rain. Oh, that's pretty nice. That's awesome. Yeah, that didn't heal. Oh, wow. Okay, I didn't mean to do that twice. Whoops. That was a waste. That was a waste of an orb.
Hey, Jamie Orb, you're not helping us at all.
There's going to be a lot of healing in this battle if he continues to do that stupid earthquake spell. Alright. Jesus Christ. Calm yourself down, young one. Yes. Can he do it? No way. Oh, yeah. That's awesome. Nice. Swear to God, you block. Aww. I thought she had 6 arc blocks. Fuck this bitch. No! I swear to God. Swear to God. Yes! 1001. And there's Noah rocking that orange Tempest robe.
Oh God, oh!
Ow. Alright. You're not good. Alright, you're good. You guys are... I don't know. Here we go.
Come on, you take it, son!
Oh, yes! Uh-oh. Alright, we're gonna need to hit. We're gonna need to heal next round. Yes. Good. Good. Alright. Gonna need to heal us up, Vaughn. Alright. Alright, heal us up. Alright, healed us up all the way. Good job, Vaughn. Good, good, good. Ah, perfect. Perfect timing, Vaughn. That's okay, Vaughn. You took the damage there. Alright, you're gonna need to. Actually, no, wait. No, you can actually attack again. You're gonna heal us up. You're gonna attack again. There we go.
Ping!
Alright, we're 18 minutes in, guys. Yeah! Gotta stretch them legs. Alright. Oh man, Vaughn. Don't know if Vaughn's gonna die if he uses an earthquake again.
She sucks!
She sucks! Good. Yes, 1003. Good. Good. Alright, good, 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 good. Good blocking skills. Good. Yes, alright, good, 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 good. I'm gonna heal us up again. You're gonna attack. Yes! Good. Alright. I know he's gonna die soon. Okay. 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 Ow. What you can tell is if he uses Jugger Power, which is the only attack that he uses out of anybody else. It's a pretty tough move, but trust me, we can get through it. Alright. We're all healed up all the way. Good, good, good. And... Oh, I didn't go up a level. Alright. Alright, you're gonna use that. Ow. Really? 212? Is there a Yes.
Oh, fun. Alright.
Yes. Yes. Good. He has about 14,000. 1,000 more than Sonic. 1,066. Alright, I know he's gonna die soon. Yes! He's going to die in a few minutes. Oh no. He used the Juggernaut. Oh no. I have feelings he used the Earthquake spell, so I'm gonna go ahead and screw it for everybody. His speed, I know, has increased. Yeah, his attack has increased. Major. So I'm gonna go ahead and use that point card for Noah. So I can just end this quickly, because I don't know. I have a feeling that he's gonna use the Earthquake and I'm gonna die. But you can actually attack. So in case that does not kill you, this will kill you. Oh no! Oh no, you son of a bitch. Alright. I had a feeling. Can't use it twice in a row, though, can it? Alright. That point card, I know we'll do it. Come on. Come on. I knew it. No. Oh, no. It's over. It's over. I lost. Fuck! Fucking close. That's it for this fucking episode with Legend of Gaia. Thank you all so much for watching, and I'll talk to you guys later.